lights are for me, not the Sky People.
Wow, that is... That armor is different.
I have been out. By the waterway back.
So that is why we have so much fish to eat. What a bountiful journey it must have been.
That was not us. We were chased by hammerheads and lost all our bags.
What is it you seek? Choose your way wisely.
Etua and Neon would make fine leaders.
The war cannot be avoided, for hunters are special.
Interesting choice of clothes. Interesting.
Sorry. I was looking for Etua.
No, do not go. Speak with me for a moment. I let my fear and anger speak for me before, and I dishonored your loss. Even though she is with Ewa, my beloved mate Asahe reminds me of everything that was taken from us. Her wisdom and kindness remain here, and in Etua. I see you and Etua walking the same path, and yet it takes her further away from me. She is like her mother, impetuous and headstrong.
She is the fearless Na'vi I want to be one day.
I held her, Asahe, as she died in my arms. She was fearless too. Where you see a risk worth taking, I see certain war and devastation. My people have lost so much already.
But if you don't fight, you could lose everything.
For a moment we saw the peaceful spirit of the Sarentu in you, but it seems they truly did die.
What I should find Etua.
I will not lose her. Not through violence and not.
The Sky People rot our land. They must be stopped.
I need to mend my Ikran harness.
You should ask the Heiwu. I'm sure he would be happy to help. No,
Iga. Iga, yes. But perhaps not the brightest.
This is a simple recipe. A cametino could make it.
The old tree is strong. It will survive.
I have no doubt, but still, it unsettles me so.
Archery is an art as much as weaving is. Some might call it a superior art. Where did you learn to string a bow like that? Not from me, I tell you.
Are you a hunter?
Etua will ruin us all.
Want to ride out to the Five Sisters tomorrow?
Sounds good. I always love you.
You are courting trouble. He cannot really believe this is my fault. Our own Sarentu hero returns. Your ancestors will be proud. The hunters told me of Zome's needless death. Sky people care nothing for life, for beauty, and they are the problem with the King Lore. I know it.
What now? When your mother had that look, trouble followed.
If you connect to the Queen, she will show you what pains her. I tried, but could not understand what I saw.
She might reject me. I'm more Sky people than Na'vi.
You are both. That is your strength, and why it must be you.
Your father might banish us all for this.
I know he is afraid for us, Nafika, but if we do not try, he will not have anything to protect.
Glade of Light is perfect for a meeting away from prying eyes.
Yes, I will escort the King Lore Queen there.
Unfurrow your brow, Mayaundu. All will be well. A tiny sting, and when you awake, we will give you a reviving nectar nixie.
A sting?
It's nothing. But the nectar nixie will welcome you back. All who ask for sight from the King Lore Queen must gather nectar before the ritual. Take heart. You are more Na'vi than you know. Now shoo.
not spook him. Unless you want to chase after him through the forest.
I know. But how can I remove this thing if I do not get closer?
It is pointless, sister. The thing is made of metal.
Greetings. We are trying to help this poor animal. The Sky People hurt him with their weapons.
That mark! You are Sarentu!
Is it true that you do not mind touching metal? We could use your help.
You will need a gentle touch. Do not spook him or he will run away.
You're okay. Don't worry. It's okay. I won't hurt you. Whoa! Let me help you. That's better, isn't it?
Just don't touch it. Well done.
The beast did not ask nor deserve to suffer in this manner. I am sure he would thank you if he could.
The Sky People do not care who they hurt with their weapons.
Enough talk of cruelty.
Something.
How?
How can I do anything to stop this?
My days of crafting are done. I will learn to hunt the Sky People for this.
I understand your anger, but there are other ways to help the clan.
Please.
Can't gather with this pollution everywhere. Priya might know what to do. Hey, Priya?
What's up? Oh, crap.
What?
I spilled my coffee. I mean, calling it coffee is generous, but anyway.
Yeah. So, I've reached a patch of forest that's heavily polluted. It's stopping me from getting the nectar I need?
Let me see. Yep, there's a facility near you. You'll have to take it out.
Okay, I'll go check it out.
Dropping the coordinates now. Remember, that place will be heavily guarded, so prepare before you go.